gosh, welcome back to another video, and today I got a new thing, and I'm gonna crash Percy into sand, and there's another thing. I'm just gonna show you how Emily ride. And Polo Express is also gonna crash into sand. Let's first let Percy crash in the sand. A red thing here because this tries to warn Percy, but he never listens. Oh no! Oh ho ho! Ooh. Whoa! Whoa!
Off the tracks!
Off the tracks! And then this is it, yeah, this thing's because that they accidentally spilled this. They spilled the sand here and some coal. So and James crashed here because someone spilled coal here. Someone is doing this the whole time.
So I think it's Thomas.
And look here.
Someone is sabotaging the tracks.
Someone is just being naughty.
Sabotaging the tracks.
Someone is sabotaging the tracks. And look here, this is James cast into the field. And there's his drivers. He's in the call. Not driver, he's a fireman, he's a driver. And he's holding a small train. And we are expecting to be the Polar Express on time. Okay, let's ride Emily. So, there's black plastic over the coal because to protect the coal from rain and water. And otherwise it won't burn. Wait, oh no, oh no! He crashed into it! Oh! Almost crashed into it. Let's see inside, okay. Okay, we are going into bold mode.